In 1941, 23-year-old African-American painter Jacob Lawrence finished 60 groundbreaking panels depicting the migration of African-Americans from the rural South to the North. Never wavering, he won the National Medal of Arts 49 years later.